What's up, guys? Today we are gonna catch the train eater shark. Whoa, I don't want to catch that shark though. That is not a train eater. Now there are trains swimming around in the oceans everywhere, like right over here, and we gotta catch all of them, because if we catch them all, the train eater shark will emerge. Yes, but I do think, yeah, we're gonna need a bigger bait for it. Whoa, what was that dude flying? So guys, let's see if we can get some bait, and let's also see if we can get 100,000 likes on this video. Oh, he stole my bait. But yeah, let's see if we can get 100,000 likes. Hello there, bullfish. How you doing? Did you leave a like on the video? I don't think you did, right? So down you go. All right, guys, here we go. The first train is on the hook. I wonder what this thing is gonna be called. Now, apparently, the train eater shark gets stronger with each of these trains in the ocean. Oh, and this is the train eater toy. All right, so that's going into the bag. That means the train eater shark is now a little bit less powerful. Kind of like this snobfish over here. How you do, snobfish? Whoa, yo, these trains flying around are crazy. Bullfish, don't ignore me. Come on, man, we're trying to catch train eater. You know, that big mouth looking rails thing? Yeah, I don't know how to explain it, but train eater is just, I mean, you guys know, right? Ugh, crazy. And I can't believe we have never caught him before. So let's go down, 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 down. Because here, there's another train. Look at this. But I see another one over here. Hold on, can we go down? Oh, yes, that's a green one. But first, we're gonna reel in this very tiny one. This is not a toy, is it? Whatever it is, Train Eater likes it, so we're gonna steal it from him. Wait a minute. Does that mean we are the bad people? We're not the bad people, right? Let's see what it is. It's a Train Eater food. Right, but I thought Train Eater ate people. Because you guys told me in the comments, I think a million times before. Thank you for that, by the way. That Train Eater doesn't actually eat trains, but instead eats people. But he just acts like a train, and then people, you know, yeah, well, you know how it goes, right? All right, bullfish, numero duto. He's gotta go down and get us another fish, but we gotta go into the caves, guys. So before we get that other train that we saw around here, which was not a food, that was a toy. Yeah, I see them spinning around over there on the radar. We're gonna go into the cave and see some eyeballs over here. Hold on. Ah! What is that? What? Why is there an eyeball here? Oh, and we caught it. Okay, this is weird. This is very weird. Why is there an eyeball? Wait. I think I know why. Train Eater has those weird eyes on the side of him, you know? Is this one of those eyeballs? No way. Oh, that would be kind of creepy, right? Wait, so we gotta catch all of his food, all of his toys, and then all of his eyeballs. Are you kidding me right now? Okay, well, we're just gonna see what this is, okay? Maybe it's not even related to Train Eater. And Train Eater eye. Worth 60,000. I mean, I don't really know about the 60 grand, okay? I don't really care about it. I want to find Train Eater, right? But that does feel like we're one step closer. Yes. Wow, that's really quite an evil laugh there. Oh, boy. And now all of the trains are gone, aren't they? Yes, they are. And that's more, I was going to say meatballs. It's eyeballs, of course.
Wait, but there is a train swimming around here. Oh, it's a green one. Hey, buddy, come over here. Oh, and we got him.
It's another one of those Train Eater foods then, right? Is that how that works? You know what? We're gonna use him as an exploration train, because we're gonna find those toy trains that kind of get out of here now. Guys, if you post a comment at the end of the video with how many times I have said train in this video, then you are the coolest person on the planet. And if you are gonna keep count, train. There you go. There's a few more. Train eater food. I love it. All right, let's get a new light and a new bait, because I want to go to the right side. I think, and this is just my suspicion, that those freaky trains all went to the right.
Yes, you know, we kind of spooked them and then they get out of here, you know.
All right, let's go ahead and catch this thing. Oh, what? Okay, we cannot catch that one apparently. But that's fine, because we're going to the right anyway. I call this on the go fishing. Whoa, there goes another train. Okay, we already caught that one though. Oh, but I see some new ones. Right. Oh, yep, that's a new one. Oh! Oh, he stole my bait though. He may have stolen that one, but he's not gonna avoid the mega hook. Oh my goodness, these trains are flying everywhere.
I see some more toy trains over here as well.
I think so, right? Yep, that's new. Okay, let's first catch this one. There you go. You're not gonna get away from the mega hook, my man. Nobody escapes the mega hook. And now let's reel this one in. It's another train eater food.
Hello there, flying train. Yeah, hello.
Let's get another mega hook and go down, because I saw another toy train and that one is not getting away either. Oh, yeah, so we got him. Come on up, sir. Come on up. Wait, I see more eyeballs on the radar, though. Ooh, I want to get more eyeballs. Train eater toy worth one. Wait a minute. That looks awfully familiar, I think.
Yes, we caught the wrong train. We need one of those flying ones. Hold on. Wait. I got the wrong one. Yes, this one. This is the one that we needed. Oh my goodness. This one is worth 5, 5, 5. Okay, so that is a... It's a new one. Yeah, okay. They just keep on flying. And I just keep on fishing. Oh, yes. Now, I see another bunch of toy trains over here. Yeah, no. That's the 111 value. Oh, there's a new eyeball. Wait, I mean, was the other eyeball not, like, red and stuff? I'm pretty sure it was, right? We gotta check that out. Hold on. Yeah, that's right. Get out of here. Get out of here, fishy. This is my eyeball. Yeah, you sprayed my eyeball. 50 does. Yeah, see? The other one is definitely red. I can see it right over there. So let's see if we can find some more colored... Oh, no, 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 no. Some more colored eyeballs. I see some on the radar. Oh, but what is this, man? I didn't need this. What is that called? Whoa! Okay, well, you didn't have to eat it, though. Jeez. But yeah, I'm pretty sure that was called a trailer. Oh, I know what this one is called. It's a Grumpy. Oh, Grumpy's always in the way. But it's fine because I see some eyeballs over here, and they gotta be a different color, right? They are two different colors. Okay, so we got a red one, a blue one. Now, we get kind of a gold one. But there was also... Ooh, 80 grand. There was also a purple one. Purple eyeball inbound, ladies and gentlemen. I even see some more trains over here. Guys, we haven't even gone really into the caves, right? Okay, but those we have already caught, so we don't need that. Thankfully, we are right at the entrance of the right side cave. How does that work? I don't know. 270 grand. So let's grab a light and a bunch of bombs. If any fishies try to prevent us from going into the caves, oh, they are gonna get it, alright. Now let's check out these eyeballs. These are all blue. There's a blue toy over there. Okay, wait, hold on. I'm gonna detonate all the bombs over here. Then we're gonna go back. No, 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 no. I don't want this one. I don't want this one. I want this one. I want this one. Oh, no! He got out! Where did he go? Oh, he escaped. Now we get another blue. I don't even need this one, man. We did find a new train. We gotta catch the one to get Train Eater. I mean, he's gotta, like, eat it at some point, right? Oh, guys, what if we catch all of these things and then we get some kind of bait for Train Eater, like an actual human or something? Oh my goodness, what is up with these blue dudes? Hey, blue dude, I think you're a Trillo, right? Dire Trillo. Well, you're gonna be dire when I turn you into a bomb. But yeah, let's go back down and see if we can get that bait, huh? The bait for the Train Eater Shark. Boom! Ha! Yeah, that's right. That's right. I got myself a bomb, all right? Let's see if we can start cooking over here. Boom! Okay, I thought that was gonna explode. Also, if you guys are subscribed to my channel, you know that we upgraded the radar. So now, we can see what's going on in the caves. Normally, that's not even possible. But you and I, we know, okay? We know what to do over here. So let's go all the way down. And then rotate around. Is this where we go? I don't think... No, no, I don't think that's it. Unless it is, of course. Yo, guys, I don't see a single fish here. Where's Train Eater? Hello? All right, you know what? We're gonna go back up through the rocks because I can't fish anymore. I broke it. And this looks perfectly clean unless this is... No, that's not Train Eater at all, man. Oh, 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 oh. Did you guys see that? I saw some toy trains over there in the cave. See, they are hiding in the cave. But not for long. They're gonna be hiding. No, 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 no. Not for long at all. So we are still looking for a blue and... Okay, not that one, but for a blue and a green toy train, right? Yeah. So we are going down. Oh, yeah. Here is the cave that I saw there, but we cannot go in. There's no, like, opening. Except for over here. Wait, what? They're over here as well? Is that a red one? Hold up. Oh! Wait, I forgot the bomb. I forgot the bomb, guys. I forgot the bomb. Oh, no. Wait, there's one more over here. Okay, don't get stuck, please. Don't get stuck. Oh, wait, we got him. This is a new train, right? Is this a new train? Okay, so the other ones cost 111 and 555. 5555. Yeah. 4 digits. Let's see if this one has a different price. Then we know for sure. Yo, this one was deep in the water, all right. We finally got it. It looks different, though. Thank you for the comparison, Train Fishy. It's a 777. It is a different one. So now let's go back down. And then we're gonna try and enter the cave again. This time, no fishies in the way. We gotta try and go up somehow. And I think if we go over here... And then go up. Oh, yes. And we should get to some more of these dudes. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna bomb these guys. Which sounds kind of bad, but it's fine. I promise you guys. Boom. There we go. And then we're gonna catch this one, right? No, wait. That's not a green one. That's not... We just caught that one. But I thought... Oh, no. I thought it was gonna be green. Or blue. Well, we still need those colors. All right. I got scammed. I got totally scammed here. All right, so now we're out of the cave again. Maybe he returned. I don't really see him, though. Oh, I see some over here. Yes! That is the green one, right? Is it not the green one? I think it is. I just have to go left a little bit. Oh, I see. So we were at the left side before, right? Then we went to the right side and they were like, oh, now we're gonna be smarter than James. We're just gonna go to the left side. No, but you're not gonna outsmart me, my man. Oh, no. So let's reel this one in. This one cost 333. Yoink. Ah, yes. Beautiful. Now let's go to a- Whoa. That was fast. That- What was that? We just get some new food just like this. Train, eater, food. That was fast. Literally not even the one that I wanted to catch. I wanted to go down into the caves. But we can still do that, of course, if I dodge all of these other pesky fish. Because they are not train eater related, meaning they are quite boring and we just don't want to catch them, right? So let's go into the cave. Not over here, because there's a guard. There's like a bouncer at the door. Now, we're gonna go over here. There's an eyeball. Ooh. That is a new color. Except that it's not a color at all. It's just like gray. I will take it though. Train eater eyeball. Let's go. And then next time we dive down, we're gonna go to the right and to the bottom. Yeah, it's gonna be awesome. Look at this mustard fish over here. He can't believe it. That's a giant eyeball floating in the ocean. He can't believe his own eyeballs. Well, you better believe my man, because train eater is here and this one costs 999,999. What in the world? Guys, how does this one cost $1,000,000? All right, well, anyway, we're gonna grab another big mega hook. And we're also gonna bomb that fish, of course. Then we're gonna go back into the cave. Oh, and here's the shark. Hello, sharky. You're not a train eater shark. Get out of here, man. There we go. And now we're gonna go to the right. Wait, there's another eyeball here. It's not a gray one. Another eyeball and another gray one. Here's the bouncer. Should we bomb the bouncer? Yeah, we should. There we go. Now, I believe this... nope, it's not what we're looking for. Hey! Oh, it's a bombat! Alright, there comes another one. Yeah, okay, fine. Doesn't matter, because we have a train eater anyway. And I wonder, is he hiding in the cave over here? I think... Nope. I can see it already. That's not it. And this is all... yeah, I think we have already got this one. Oh! Ooh, here's a few more eyeballs. And I can't go down anymore. But you know what, guys? I think we have caught enough stuff, right? Let's go to the right side. And I mean the right side. All the way. Oh, but wait... there is still one toy train we gotta catch, right? The blue one. Wait, was that it? That is it, right? I'm not sure if that's it, actually. I don't think it is, right? I'm pretty sure we got that one already. Train eater food. Yeah, come on in. Your boat is full. Okay, so I don't want to go back. So we can catch one last fish and it better be a train eater shark, all right? Oh, well, look at the radar, guys. That is the dragon. Also, guys, if you're still watching, post a comment saying train pizza. Because then I know you're still watching and that you are awesome. Now, let's see if we can get some... oh, man. Some train eater shark. Oh, no. Well, there goes my bait. Actually, can we just use this as bait? Yo, what is that part? Whoa! That was him, right? That is him! He's coming for us. He's coming... why does he not bite it? Why does he not bite it? That was... why is everything going dark? Yo, this is weird. This is super... okay, you know what? We gotta catch one of these, maybe? Maybe use that as bait? He had one of those in his mouth. Oh, that was so weird. Wait, there he comes. He took a bite out of it. What? Maybe we gotta use a mega hook. Why is it so dark all of a sudden, though? Okay, let's go ahead and catch this one. A green one. Come on now. That's not a green one. Come on, come on. Here we go. And there he comes again. There he comes again. Come on, bite it, my man. He doesn't take it. Maybe we gotta use a huge hook. Is that better? All right, so here come all of the green ones again. We gotta catch one of those because he is attracted to that. So now, there he comes. There he comes. Come on, man. Please bite it. Please. He's coming back for more. Come on, keep going. And again. Oh, what? That's the wrong one. Oh, wait. That's not the wrong one. He got it. He actually ate it. No way, guys. We got him. The train eater shark. He's upside down though. That was awesome, guys. Thank you for watching. And check out these videos on screen, right?